All right, hi you guys. So here we go. Here goes my Walgreens haul. I will show you guys the receipts. I made a problem on my end. I had bought the wrong toothpaste. I had got the smaller ones, which were $2.99, and I was wondering why the digital didn't come off. So anyways, I returned it. I did get the 2 for $8 toothpaste. The $4 digital came off just fine. I got the two for $4 Hallmark cards. The $3 digital came off just fine, making these only 50 cents a piece. And because I made a return and I still wanted to make sure that this trip did count towards my three trips of $10 or more, I found these, and my son loves chocolate, so yeah, these are only 74 cents a piece. But with this, with the new transaction, this put me over $10. So here we go. So here goes the first receipt. As you see, I bought the wrong toothpaste, but we have the Hallmark cards. The $3 digital came off for that, so I paid $7.51 out of pocket. I didn't earn the 4,000 points because, duh, it is not the right one. So here goes the right one. She made the return. You see, I bought the correct one, and then I got the three chocolate bars. And then you see the coupon comes off just fine, but because of the return and everything, I only had to pay 41 cents out of pocket. And I did earn my 4,000 points. And September is the month of my birthday, so you earn double or 10 times the points. One of these printed out. A couple of these printed out. And one other thing I did want to show you guys is this. Let me turn this light on. So it is going to track it for me. All right, but look what it says here. It says offer limited to one qualifying trip per day. So I'm happy this printed out, because otherwise I would have tried to did my other deals and it would not have tracked. Does it really make a difference? No, but I'm happy that this printed out and this will keep track of it for me. So that's pretty cool. So that's my haul so far, you guys. Walgreens is very iffy. I did try to look at the razors, and that $10 digital is not attaching. So I don't know. I may switch it up, or I may not even do it at all. You know, to get 10,000 points, okay, yeah, but I'm not trying to spend $30 out of pocket either. So I still have these register rewards. So yeah, I have a whole bunch of these, which will come in handy for like full price things. And the other Walgreens I went to, they had a lot of good stuff on clearance at 70% off, but I'm going to see about waiting until next week and see what I can get. But hopefully you guys enjoy, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.